The Maharashtra government has decided to impose night curfew from Sunday as the state is witnessing record number of COVID-19 cases. Night curfew to be imposed in Maharashtra from the night of the 28th of March. A separate order in this regard will be issued by the Disaster Management and Rehabilitation Department soon, Maharashtra's Chief Minister Office said in a statement, news agency reported. Maharashtra's Chief Minister Office also issued an order stating that all malls are directed to remain closed from 8 p.m. to 7 a.m. People should celebrate Holi in a simple manner considering the rise in COVID-19 cases in Maharashtra and crowding should be avoided, the state government said on Friday. Holi will be celebrated on March 28th and Ranga Panchami falls a day later. The festival should be celebrated in a simple manner, observing social distancing norms and without coming together in any way given the increasing spread of COVID-19. Rang Panchami too should be celebrated in a simple manner, the government said in a statement. No big religious or cultural programs should be organized on the day of Holi and Rang Panchami, the government added. The state government also urged the Christian community to observe Good Friday on April 2nd and celebrate Easter Sunday on April 4th in a simple manner in view of the spread of the disease. On Thursday, the state broke all previous records as it reported 35,952 new COVID-19 cases in a day. This was the highest single-day spike reported in any Indian state since the beginning of the coronavirus pandemic last year.